Bible verse for today is Romans 12, verse 4 and 6. For just as each of us has one body with many members, and these members do not all have the same function, so in Christ we are many for one body, and each member belongs to all the others. We have different gifts according to the grace given to each of us. This Bible verse talks about members of a body. Something else that has members is a team. To help us understand what Paul meant when he wrote these Bible verses, we're going to look at the members of one of our favorite teams, the Green Bay Packers.